And also, God do send angels as people. So watch how you treat people, because they be like angels, you know, that come in your life, you know, some to rescue you, some to save you, some to help you, and others that aren't from God, that's from the devil, to teach you a lesson, hurt you, you know, and unfortunately kill you. So people on this earth are meant to be put in other people's lives to help them, to save them. For this man, Charles Ramsey, I forgot his name, I think something like that, was put right there, right on time. That's how God works. He works right on time. But like I said, sometimes you just got to hang in there, no matter what, through whatever situation, circumstances, situations you're going through. And he was right. He was put right there. I mean, this person eating a cheeseburger, he could have ate in the lobby that day. He could have went home and ate. Instead, he went and parked. You know, he was parked in the neighborhood, obviously, because he was one of the neighbors. But he could have, like I said, ate at the lobby. He could have ate inside, how they usually do. You know, it seemed like that neighborhood, rarely people. Well, it's just the point of the matter that at this particular time frame, he was right on time. It's just that simple. He was placed right there by God, right on time, to save three women who were captive for 10 years, barely hanging on with hope. They had hope, but it was getting very, very slim, especially for Michelle Knight, because she was there longer than the other girls. So God bless.